Hello everyone and welcome back to Hamster Life, and we are here with a bunch of snoozing little hamsters. So we've got little Bubbles down here, and then we've got little T and one of her children. She's had many little kids that look quite a lot like her. No guys, don't eat it yet. There's still some mess. There we go. Okay, so we have now tidied up their cage, but I love how much we have already improved our little hamster's cage. I mean, look at this. I'm sorry, little one. They don't like it when you interrupt them when they're eating, but we have already improved their cage quite a bit. We have a fancier running wheel. We have the little hamster house. I would love to get another hamster house, to be honest. I think it would be really fun. We have a ton of cheeses because I have been having quite a lot of fun actually playing the stages and the event stages and earning cheese from cheese of all things for hamsters from the event stages. So I've been having a lot of fun with that. Oh, and it's time to pet the hamsters. There you guys go. There you go, Bubbles. You're gonna wake up. There you go. You can have a little pet too. Pets for all the hamsters. And today is actually going to be a little bit of a bittersweet day because our hamsters have had lots of absolutely adorable little babies. And it is now time to help some of the babies find some new homes. Whoops, I didn't know I could move the feed bowl. How do I, you guys, you're in the way again. Oh, little T, I love little T. She's probably my favorite with the speckles. But we now have 5 little hamster babies. And that means we are maxed out on how many hamster babies we can have. I can't, come on you guys, can you all come over here? Come here, come here, come here, good hamster. Good hamsters. Bubbles, you're kind of blocking. How do I move the food bowl? I've been like, oh, there we go. Oh, I did it. Can I move the water bowl the same, or the water dish? Nope. There we go. But yeah, I love these guys. They're just so freaking adorable. And yeah, we have maxed out our babies. So there's no more puppies that we can produce from this. So let's take a quick look at them. We have Sugar. We have a new hamster that doesn't even have a name yet. I need to name her from the list of names you guys have provided to me. But we have a brand new adorable little hamster that we actually won from the stages. So I'm pretty excited about that. She's very cute. Look at how elegant she is. I can't wait to see what she's going to be like when we breed her up with some of the others. And then we've got Chan, we've got Sprinkle, and we've got Ruby. So Chan, Sprinkle, Ruby, and Crunch right here. So a whole bunch of hamster babies that actually need to go and find some new homes. So it's going to be a little bit hard to do that. I think they actually do get older because Sugar is looking like it is getting a little bit older, even though it's still listed as a baby. But we do have to find them new homes now because there's just so many of them. So Sugar, Crunch, Chan, Ruby, Sprinkle. I'm going to miss all of you guys. But the good news is there is a new hamster available, and I'm going to show it to you guys real quick. Is it in the shop? I think it's in the shop. Right here. Look at this. It's a Panda-Mouse hamster. Isn't it just the cutest thing? But we can actually adopt it for 20 cheese. So if we can get some more cheese, we will be able to add this little one into our little hamster cage. I can't wait until we get far enough to get the koala hamster. Isn't it just the cutest thing? And so it's the Panda-Mouse, and then there's actually like the panda. I really want the tortoiseshell hamster too. That would make me quite happy if I could have the tortoiseshell hamster. It really would. But let's go ahead and adopt out the babies so that they can find a good home. Sugar, I'm gonna miss you. I'm gonna miss you, but I know you'll find a good home. See, off to a new house. Oh, that's so cute. Goodbye, Sugar. I hope you have a good life. And now we have gained another cheese. These guys just want more walnuts. They're not too upset about the whole thing. Oh, and I didn't even notice that I had some little quest finish that we could accept. All right. And let's come down back to the hamster list. And I'm gonna go ahead and there's Crunch. So let's come over to Crunch. We're gonna say goodbye to Crunch, I'm sure. Goodbye, little Crunch. Oh, this one's so cute though. I'm sure that it'll find a home no problem. So there we go. And you can't breed any more hamsters is the other thing once you hit a certain amount on the list. So we haven't been able to have any new babies. And here's little Chan, who is just so cute. And thank you, because these are all names that you guys have suggested. So we're going to go ahead and adopt out little Chan. Oh, the cutest little baby hamster. Look at that. Oh, adorable. Just so adorable. There we go. Oh my gosh, they're eating the walnuts like little squirrels or something like that. All right, then we're gonna go down and we're gonna adopt out Ruby, cute little Ruby. She's also going to go find a new home. So much cheese, so much cheese. We could have so many coins if we wanted more coins, but we're gonna get a panda mouse instead. Oh my gosh, You two are just like chomping down on these walnuts. I can't believe how much you're eating. There you go, guys. All right. And let's see. And then I think we've got, yeah, one more hamster baby to see off. All right, Sprinkle. All right, come here, Sprinkle. I'm gonna miss you. I hope you have a wonderful, fantastic life, Sprinkle. I know she's like looking around. Goodbye, goodbye. But that's what happens when your hamster has a bazillion babies. All right, and then let's go ahead and get our new little hamster out because I want to see what she looks like. So she doesn't have a name yet, so I'm just gonna name her. Oh, there have been so many names that have come by. I'm gonna name her Jewel because I think that's actually a name that some of you guys have suggested. As usual, you can leave hamster names in the comments. I am gonna have so many hamster babies. We're gonna need lots and lots of names. And I want her to be able to come on out. Hello, little Jewel. Oh, she's just a little sleeping tiny hamster. I love the little stripe down her back. Look how precious she is, you guys. Look at her snooze. She even sleeps elegantly. Oh, did you see that glare? She woke up, though. That was amazing. All right, so we have little Jewel here. And then let's go ahead and buy our panda mouse. I really want our little panda mouse. 20 cheese. Unlocked. Good. Is it on the list now? I'm gonna put bubbles away, or well, let's put a little tea away for a second. Panda Mouse. Panda Mouse! Oh my gosh, look at him go! We have the little Panda Mouse! And look how elegantly Jewel sleeps. Oh, you're gonna need a name, little guy. You're so cute. Isn't he just the cutest thing? So we now have a Panda Mouse and included in all of our little hamster collections that we've got. And let's see, I think we can get our collection, our daily collection, really quickly. So let's see what Bubbles finds for us. Ooh, and it's a beautiful cake. Look at that. Man, that's so pretty and fancy. Fancy cakes are, I love looking at fancy cakes. And then let's see, I wonder, I kind of want to get them more food. So we could get them carrots, bite-sized carrots for easy eating. Or we could get them the little mushroom house. Oh, that would be so cute. So we could get them a little mushroom house or another wood house. Normal wood bed, a good wood house, strange mushroom house, cute apple house. So we can keep buying them like houses and things like that in the future too. I think we'll go ahead. They're really loving the walnuts. So we're going to go ahead and buy, let's see. I'm going to buy the mushroom house, but I'm going to leave the normal wood house set up and the water feeder. I kind of just, actually the acorn water feeder is really cute. I really like it. So we'll go ahead and we'll get the cute water feeder just because you have to unlock each of them before you can get to the next thing. Oh, somebody's sleeping in the little house. Oh, look at the little pansy hamster sleep. That's so cute. Oh my gosh, that's actually like Jewel who was in the house. You are noisier than I thought you would be, little one. So many new hamsters. Yay! All right, so let's see. Let's go ahead and we're going to try mixing some of them. And I actually want to try mixing Bubbles and Jewel and just see what happens. So we're going to let them go ahead and try to have a baby. And in 8 hours, they should have a baby. And I'm going to leave Rhino and Little T out with the new guy. Just so that they can all get to know each other. Because Rhino just looks like a good-natured hamster who wouldn't mind having a friend. All right, and then let's dive out to the stages. Because these are actually how I've been unlocking hamsters lately. Because I got to level 20 and unlocked a new ham. And there's actually another hamster waiting for us up here. So let's just try doing one of the stages really quickly and seeing if we have any luck with it. Some of them are really easy. Some of them take me a few times. So you have to drop the hamsters all the way down to the bottom and also break all of the panels. So there's 4 hamsters to drop down and there's 24 panels to break. And I'm not entirely good at this, but I try really hard, just as a little disclaimer. All right, let's do this. And we're gonna drop these and drop the little ham. Keep dropping him. He is going down. Look at him. And then try to break panels. Breaking those panels, and let's just go fast. All right, ooh, that was good. All right, dropping them lower. And I need to try dropping this little guy so he can get down there. All right, there's that, and this. And you only have so many moves. I have like 28 moves left. Whoops. Oh man, see, I'm much better at this when I'm not like recording because the pressure is on. And it was really fun because a lot of you guys said I should try practicing by playing Candy Crush. And I've never played it before, but man, my mom's obsessed with that game. All right, so let's do this. Oh, we're dropping hamsters, which normally isn't a good thing. But it's okay right now in this context. All right, let's see. I'm gonna try, oh, I can't destroy that. What about here? Can I drop the hamster at all if I do this? Oh, there we go. All right. I really wish I could destroy a blue. Can I get the blue any closer? Nope. Darn. Oh wait, this might help. Well, that did something. All right, maybe if I could just get a little, okay, what about the purples? Oh, that actually helped a lot. Yay! Oh, drop a hamster. No way! How did we get so close to dropping all the hamsters? It just sort of happened. Stop suggesting things that aren't useful to me, little suggester thing. All right, well, darn, we're so close to dropping more hamsters. I could do this and make a little thing, but that didn't help me much. All right, that breaks a panel at least. Oh, you guys, I don't think we're gonna be able to do it. That breaks a panel at least. Darn. Now we have the hamsters like right next to each other. Yeah, this isn't gonna help us. I wish it could. The turn is over. All right, well, no more moves left. Now you guys have seen my horrible skills at this, but the good news is we have new hamsters. So I will, oops, and go away, you little ad thing. I will continue trying to work on that in the background so you guys don't have to watch my horrible skills. And meanwhile, just know that we have a bunch of happy little hamsters in our house who apparently love eating walnuts. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.